Hey, it's Grace from NYSCI's Design Lab. Today's design thinking is all about structures! Here are some fun structures at NYSCI's Science Playground. Structures are often designed to support a lot of weight, especially if they're holding people. Some of the simplest structures are amazingly strong. There are all sorts of famous structures all over the world. There are also more common structures, such as your house and your school. What makes these structures so strong? Is it their shape? Is it the materials that they're made of? To get you thinking about how structures are designed, we came up with a fun design problem for you to tackle. Find some materials around your house and see if you can come up with a structure that can hold your weight. Things to think about when you're building structures: balance, tension, compression. Here are a few examples of the designs we experimented with. Why do you think our first design failed? We made some improvements and came up with another design. You can also think about smart designs that maybe use seemingly weak materials, like paper, combined with strong shapes to hold a surprising amount of weight. Not only is it the material and its shape, but also how it's held together. Now it's your turn to be a designer. Post videos of your solutions.